Hey, it's Kellogg Krew with Chris Kellogg, Dina, and Lopez. It is Memorial Day weekend.
Woo! Memorials!
Party, and people are going to be grilling, having their big parties this weekend.
Yeah.
And we wanted to share a few of our favorite Memorial Day recipes with you. Yes. Out there, because we know it's always great to get a new idea for something.
Feel free to try these at home.
All right, what do we got?
Mine is first up.
Okay.
This is called the Heartbreaker.
Ooh.
This is 20 burgers with cheddar cheese all held together. It's kind of like a Jenga project. That's the tough. It's not really hard to cook. It's just a matter of getting them all to stand up on each other.
Is the cheese sticking it together?
Yeah, and what you want to do is you want to get some of the fattest meat possible. That, and you cool it a little bit. That way the fat gels.
Ugh.
As you can see, this is a low-carb meal as well because you're only getting two pieces of bread. So this one is very healthy for you compared to all the other stuff you may eat.
Dina, what are you...
I was going to do this. I mean, you've heard of meat pie. You've heard of shepherd's pie. Well, this is shoe pie. Shoe pie, don't bother me. You've heard the song, right?
Really? So this is what you're cooking?
This is what you need to get going for your barbecue. It's almost too pretty to eat.
Can you make it bigger like this?
Ugh.
All right, Lopez, yours is up next.
At least I have a real one. This is called Jabba the Hummus. You basically throw a plop of hummus onto a plate
and then
shape it to look like Jabba.
Are you sure that's hummus and not that pink slime that nobody's using anymore?
It's hummus, trust me.
It looks like pink slime.
That's all there is to it.
Is
simple.
That actual
at
size?
Least mine's easy and healthy, unlike your two.
No, I don't think so.
Whatever.
Dina's food is a shoe-in.
Whoops, I'm tripping over stuff when I go backwards.
You need more energy. Try the big heartbreaker burger.
Enjoy your Memorial weekends. Enjoy your shoe pie or whatever it is that you eat. And we'll be back Tuesday morning.
Eat healthy. Take care of yourself.